using a baby blue eyeshadow. It's basically, the whole collection is based on a woman, a police woman.
Lifestyle of the Maxmara woman is just as complicated and difficult sometimes, because she's juggling between work and cocktails, social engagements, lunches, dinner, personal life, family life, travelling. Her life is just as complicated as the life of the secret agent. So I wanted to draw. I wanted to do your life. They're all my babies, so I shouldn't really say, but yes, I'll tell you. There's one look that, here we are, Emily's look, which for me unites all the major themes of the collection. So it has the kind of top outerwear piece with a gilet over. So this look on my lookbag is a very bold mix of prints used together.
Correct.
Although it's covered up, it's still noticeable and visually appealing.